I arrived in Kandy hoping to relax. Because of the constant mumbling of traffic, relaxing would be difficult. Instead, I went to visit some of the sites. Botanical gardens were a peaceful oasis within the city. Whilst you could occasionally hear cars, the sound of traffic had been replaced by the sound of birds chirping. I was now joining the traffic, taking an air-conditioned bus to Dambala.